It does not affect them that house them. And they didn't have any power over Noah.
Then why do we worry?
Why do we
worry?
May God help us. Amen. This is the kind of our journey in life.
Whatever you see in life,
God knows about it. Oh,
no,
who money buy?
And if he knows about it,
Papa, how much money buy?
He will not allow it as if you are the real child.
Go on, ki o sele to ba je pe omo otito ni wa
ifu will not come near
you. O buruku ko ni sumo ile wa
abi
aisan kan wa si enu ona wa ni bi ti olorun pe.
Amen.
Amen.
Then what is our problem?
Ki wa ni isoro wa gan?
If it is money,
to ba je owo ni, it is the smallest thing in the word of God that God can use to meet with us. Don't you see when Jesus was alive? He was told to come and pay tax. He said, let his followers go and catch a fish. He said, whatever money they meet in the fish mouth, they should use it to pay the tax.
Hasn't he provided?
In Jacob's
equity. Okay, I will give you an instance of this life.
Ma she apere confon yin in Tino Aye.
Many people know about it.
Ope ni yorosi money pay.
When I used to use a car.
Ni ba te mo shiman do kwa.
There's a time that I need to pay the tax and everything.
Only that come yet give my son I want to return on condoli or for you.
And they want to about £400 or even more.
But we see for the pay auto or gone Mary.
I just said God knows about it.
How much money pay?
That same day.
The journey gon come.
Somebody came in and gave me that
£400. And in your country, you want for me.
Same.
And it's your joke boy. And I got one joke boy.
He didn't know what was going on.
One month.
But God must have spoken to him one way or the other.
Oh, she or not let him pass or you on the contact, you on the mirror. God will send you an helper in Jesus' name. God will send you a good person in Jesus' name.
But I'm telling you today,
it's over 10 years.
But I am still alive today. I cannot, I may not be boastful of million or what's that
thousand.
But I
know that if I want to do something, and God knows about it. Unlock your question, Shani. Amen. When he now provides, is he not wanting to bring thanksgiving to him?
Now look at your life.
I'm missing a year away.
Who is doing it?
Talon Shay.
Some
people will look at themselves.
I work for it. It's my sweat.
If God didn't give you that
strength,
would you be able to do it? Let me tell
you.
Or if
you go to that work and they say go back.
I mean, I'm not saying lost if you share money, but I think it's not simple for share
more. What can you do to that girl, to that man, to that person? Kill on
seven, if you need to share.
But remember that God knows about
but it. But am not seeing people not have money by.
And if the Lord God has started great
work, see, I'm not very young and by Yamini, I hear what
he will accomplish.
What did the Lord
amen.
Stroke or call it.
Amen. So I am begging you in the name of
Jesus. More Rawa, the Oruko Jesus Christ in Nazareth. There is nothing that should disturb you to serve God.
sleep and you wake up.
Nígbà tí a bá sùn tí a sì jí. It is worth giving thanksgiving to God.
Nígbà tí a bá fẹsẹ̀ kọ́
pàápàá. Even if we bang our, if we dash our foot on stones.
Ó tó kò dúpẹ́ lọ́wọ́
Ọlọ́run. It is worth giving thanksgiving.
Torí àwọn Ọlọ́run sọ pé ó ní ọmọ ní ọyọ́ òtún náà jẹ́rìí rẹ̀ láti fi ọdún omi rẹ̀ láti dì ọ́.
Because the word of God said that it will turn his angel to carry you so that you don't dash your foot on stone.
So tá a bá wá dash ẹsẹ̀ wa.
Nídìí èyí, if we stand, if we dash our foot on stone.
He knows about it.
Ọlọ́run mọ̀ nípa ẹ̀.
You should give him thanks.
Ó yẹ ká fi ọpẹ́ fún Olúwa.
Torí pé ẹlòmíì fẹsẹ̀ kọ lásán.
Because some people do that.
Ó lè gba bẹ̀ dán.
And they are dead.
But you won't fẹsẹ̀ kọ lásán ó lè
gba. But you just dash your foot on the stone. And you rub it and just walk away.
Ènìyàn bá padà rí koríko.
The humans are just like grass.
It
said that we were strung on grass. When we move away, the plants will resuscitate again. Because God still have a purpose for such grass.
Ọlọ́run
sì ni ohun pàtàkì tó fẹ́ ṣe nínú ayé
yìí.
Ìdí nìyí tí ẹ̀sìn wà láyé o. Nígbà tí ẹ̀sìn wà láyé yìí. Ẹ máa ronú nípa
Ọlọ́run.
Ẹ máa ronú ohun ògo pàtàkì tí Olúwa ń ṣe nínú ayé yìí. Ẹ máa wo ohun ògo pàtàkì tó ń ṣe nínú ayé àwọn ọmọ yìí.
Nígbà tí gbogbo wa bá sùn.
When we are all asleep. Nobody looks back again. It's only God that is back. He's working. If we can think violently, they said when the seed was planted, some prophecy come in the night. It turned the good seed to a bad one. He took the bad thing and mixed it with it. If you can think about it, that actually God actually saw that person doing that thing. What about us sleeping? That we didn't even look back, we don't know what is happening. When it is morning, Ọlọ́run yóò sì jí wa. Is it not worth it to give thanks to God?
I
am praising God along with them.
At least they know they can see.
Perfect it in Jesus' name. Even when you did
nothing. And they will cut it in Jesus' name. The God that answered prayer will take up your world. He will take up your situation. The covenant of God will be bestowed upon you. You will be able to point to good things in your life. Before the end of this year, I said you will see good things to point to. The one that will give you peace of mind. The one that will make you to bring thanksgiving to God. I am not just talking about any ordinary thanksgiving. I am hearing the mighty thanksgiving that God will bring it into your life. It is so in Jesus' name. It is sealed in Jesus' name. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. A powerful God, the God that promised and fulfilled and never failed, the God of all flesh, God that knows everything and knows everything. I pray to your life, I'm going to pray to your life now. Everything that you're still lacking and you're seeking God's face for, today God has taken up the walk. The spiritual power to be able to receive it that would make it to be sealed and decree it into your life, that God will take it up in Jesus' name. God will be an helper to you. God will send a mighty and great helper into your life. A good person God will send it into your life. A powerful God will be your stronghold. The spirit that will make you to appreciate, that will make you to show mercy, that will make you to be able to give thanksgiving. God will bestow it upon you in Jesus' name. And when the glory should come, you will not be found wanting in Jesus' name. We will not be missed. You will not be found wanting. This is the time it has come already. It is now that God used yourself to pray that you will not be found wanting in Jesus' name. May God of mercy should answer your prayer. May the authority of God be bestowed on all the prayers. It is so, it is sealed. It is sealed, and it is so. In Jesus' name, a powerful God. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name. Our God, a powerful God. God that owns all earth and all power. And God that owns all authority. In the power that he has used to create the earth and the heaven. The kind of authority that you have used to create this, your daughter. Today, the sign of the authority should be bestowed on you now. And the kind of authority should do a powerful things in your life, a mighty things in your life. Wherever you are seeking God's face for, God should manifest itself. And God should give you peace of mind. Your household will not turn to someone else's. I said your household will not turn to someone else's. Everybody that can come as an immigrant that will say that you won't be able to achieve your glory in your household. I said in the name of Jesus Christ, their foundation is uprooted now. Their kingdom is destroyed. The power of God should manifest. You will be fruitful in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Everything you're seeking God's face for, God will manifest them now. The one that God has achieved, God will perfect them in Jesus' name. May the glory of God manifest. The God that helps us to bring thanksgiving, He will help you to bring thanksgiving to Him. With your husband, with your family, with your children, you will be able to bring for thanksgiving in Jesus' name. God will grant you peace of mind. So that you yourself can announce the name of God. you. We have a great testimony in Jesus' name. It is so. It is sealed. In the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. 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 Lord for Jesus. A powerful and an authority God. The God has sent us, and you stand by us. This is your daughter. You have started a good work in her life. The good work you have started, in the name of Jesus, you will accomplish it in Jesus' name. God, you will accomplish it in Jesus' name. I pray that God, you will accomplish it in Jesus' name. A powerful God, before the month of July, you will bring for thanksgiving before God in Jesus' name. I say in the name of Jesus' name, you will bring thanksgiving to God. I say in the name of Jesus, you will bring thanksgiving. Every power that stands as an hindrance when it is time, when they hear the goodness time of the person, I said today in the name of Jesus, I decree, let the ground begin to bury such power up in Jesus' name. And you will enter a new glory, and you will begin to use a new glory. The power to worship God, the living God, God should bestow it on you. And the spirit that has the seal of God, God should bestow it upon you. And you will use it to be a good worker in the house of God. In the house of God. So that people will look at you and they will be wonder. Is it that woman? Am I actually looking at her? The God has promised and never failed. The God has sent us. The God has sent us what? And has stand by us. The one that never allowed us to fall. The one that can allow us to walk in shame. The one that can allow us to walk in problem. But it's always standing by us. Today is in your life. You will not fall in the name of Jesus Christ. You will not fall in the mighty name of Jesus. The promise of God, God should fulfill it to your life now. The life that God has liked to give to your life will not turn into darkness in Jesus' name. The glory of God will begin to manifest in your life. The powerful God. Our powerful God. I said everything that you have laid your hand upon will begin to prosper in the mighty name of Jesus. The one that is still not good, God should restore them in Jesus' name. God should revive them in Jesus' name. God will put his hand upon us and they will revive. You will prosper. You will prosper. Another person will not take your position. Everything that you have done before God in your life, I said in the name of Jesus, someone else will not take the reward. The God that takes us our life, the God that gives us our life, wherever your life is, I decree today that God should take them for you. God should take them and put it in your hand, and you will begin to enter the glory of God, a new glory. May the promise and covenants of God should manifest in your life. Everything that God has done in your life.